again in Shadow Warrior 2. And what the fuck? That's your glowy ass motherfucking stick. I want that. That looks so cool. Anyway.
Hey, oh. You know what else you might want?
What?
This.
What?
Boy, is this something that you already have?
Yeah, that was from the quest that I choose. I choose that gun.
Oh, you know what I just realized?
What?
If I go and do this, plus this, plus... maybe?
Easter egg!
Possibility.
I don't know if it is.
I don't know, I want to give this...
so many books, though. Oh my god! Judgment of Unra.
Yeah, that's what I had.
That's a bow?
You had to be a schmuck and find it.
It's a Gauss rifle? No. Bitch, please. I just dropped my phone. Where did it go? Where did it come from? Dan Dando.
Ooh, okay, so I have...
where is it? I want to try that.
Poison for this.
Holy shit.
Oh no, it's retarded.
How many damage does it do? Only that?
I...
the ball does better and it's one!
No, it's called you upgraded. I upgraded it so that way it goes up to 101 damage.
Oh, you lucky bastard.
107 actually, but 101.7.
Critical damage bonus. Putting that.
Yeah, that's like... to improve.
Damage. Oh, I don't have any damage. Fuck. Oh, I can put explosives though. Hell yeah. But no damage. Oh, you got to 69. Yep, they explode. Okay. Not gonna use that, that's for sure. Not in a while. Okay, let's go. Not gonna waste enough time.
Over here, bomb.
I know, but there's some stuff here. Yo. Oh, I wish we can grab it. Fuck. That's shotgun bullets up there. Okay, give me that. I need that. Who's that?
Hey, freak show. Long time no ass kicking.
Oh, what the fuck? Have you come by to gloat at my meager circumstances?
Well, it wasn't my original plan, but now that I'm here, why not? It'll be like old times.
I'm not sure why I thought I'd get sympathy from you. Some naive thought that you would grow up one day.
Yeah, keep dreaming.
Looks like your old stomping ground poked through into our world. How's it feel to be on my turf?
I have tried to accept the situation with as much dignity as I can muster.
Hey, zero is a start. Why are you still hanging around here?
I am tasked with guarding the gates. The collision did not change that fact.
I was sent to find out where the ooze is coming from. Looks like you have a little seepage problem there.
If certain parties have not taken it upon themselves to disturb the gates, we should not be in this predicament in the first place.
Oh, you mean my brilliant strategy to distract you while I kicked your ass?
You don't comprehend the forces you're dealing with. If it were not for me, the gates would have opened that day. Humanity would have perished if not for my sacrifice.
All right, you're secretly a good guy. Slip my mind.
Did you see on the screen? You looked like he was about to fucking throw hands.
I know.
Okay, I guess we're going out this way.
We need to go kill something. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, yeah. Is it open now? Yeah, now it's open.
Let's test out this sniper rifle with that. What the fuck is that? Hold up, before you jump over there.
What the fuck? Wait, what? What's his name? Boss. Elite Billy. Hey, you having fun with that? You having fun with that? Is it fun too? Okay, let's just shoot him then.
This sniper rifle is actually doing some shit to him.
Really? Wait, let me.
Yeah.
Get some. Ow! Get some explosives.
Dude, that's because I modified it.
I put some explosives on it.
Oh shit. Double times the damage up on the fist.
Oh, he's electric resistance. Is it my shit then?
I don't think he is.
Yes, he is. It says
Did
it.
Did you see how much crude was coming out of those gates? That has to be the source.
It does seem
okay,
likely.
What does they say? Damage to superior elites. Last time That's met, good. I defeated him by breaking the and this one is... Okay, again, okay. I attacked him. Toxic it was damage and everything. Battlefield
improvisation. It's a fine line between brilliant and cowardly.
Hey, a so, win is a win. He was born to kill me. Oh.
Ever wonder about the fact that you're the hero?
Yeah, that's from the first one. I mean, that you need to fight that shine ass that motherfucker. Always...
Sorry, I got to take
that was a pain in the ass. I hope not. It's a pain in the ass. Seriously.
Please return here with all haste. Zealousmen are invading the village. I believe they're looking for chemical. Your assistance would be appreciated.
Damn, I'll be right there.
We have to get back there now.
No shit, lady. Teleport us already.
Okay, just let me get a lock on... Oh, that's weird. I can't feel the statues in town. It's like they're not there.
Doesn't matter. Just get us anywhere close.
Okay, nearest spot is... it's gonna be a hike.
Out of the possible, lady. Out of the possible.
I just noticed that the floor is, like, so weird.
What happened? Oh, Jesus.
The floor was like all fucking gooing, slimy, movable fucking shit. I don't know. It was like alive.
Yeah.
Almost. Well. This is Aqua.
What you mean?
Nothing. I see a guy with a fucking compound bow.
I see a dude in a car.
Hey. Is that a Lamborghini?
No.
Oh. Oh my god, there's an achievement called Senpai. Fuck my life. Fuck my life. Develop any character to level 10. Please kill me. The memes are coming back.
Oh no.
I just remember I need to fucking press X.
Thanks.
Ooh, there's a hidden chest over here. Wow, the money got up there. I can't get it. Oh, here we go. Anything good? Let's go then.
Maybe.
What are those glowy thingies? Oh, they're the robots!
Wait. What robots?
Oh, secret.
Secret where?
Here. Under there.
Hey.
But you don't see the blue glowy things? Over here? It's the robot that we fought, like, in a futurist, like, place. What's that? Oh, a fortune cookie! Yum yum. Rise my hand if you believe in... What? Give me that shit. Give me that chest. Give me that money. I just think there's robots.
Oh boy.
What's attacking? What the hell is that? Gun? Yeah! Hell yeah! Yes. Every time I get a gun, you get it. But every time you get a gun, I don't get it. Hold on. What I got now? New rocket launcher? What is that? Grenade launcher. Holy shit, that does a lot of damage. And it already had a gem on.
Some have them, some don't. 107 points, which is paralyzing component.
I wanna try the bow, I never tried it. Oh, that's an insta-kill? Oh no, wait, that is. The bow is better. The bow is fucking better, my dude, and it's wood. And it's better than the fucking ray gun.
My sword does 104 damage now.
Those logs. Wait, I fucking forgot them. Nah, I didn't read it. Didn't have a chance. What the fuck? river.
You get the point yet?
Got him.
Alrighty.
Are they cops or robots? RoboCop, bitch. That robot just passed through the wall. God, that's the mother drone. Kill it, 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 kill it.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some people?
Fuck you, buddy.
Is that all you got?
This is the last one. Got him, ammo. You know those chesses. Oh, there's a book here.
There. They made it this far? They're probably all the way into Smith's inner sanctum. Hurry!
Hey, I can get us there quickly, or I can get us there alone.
Hideo, what's happening?
Zilla's men were heavily armed, but we fought them off. Unfortunately, Master Smith was gravely wounded.
No, no.
The fuck?
Gravely. How was Zilla's men?
Go to him, quickly. He says it is important. I must go and guard the entrance.
Stay alive, Hideo.
That is the idea, sir.
He's gonna die, like, dramatically and everything, and blah, blah, blah. Where the fuck did he go? Fucking vanish.
There's probably a secret somewhere. Speaking of which.
What?
Oh, I know. I just fell through something.
Holy shit. The fuck is that? Is that seriously a thing? Oh, you cheeky fish.
This is my right. This is my wing. Wings.
This is my fist, this is my wing. Wait a second. That thing is spinning, I saw that. Okay, I have, ammo. Shotgun time.
How come I can't fucking jump up? Okay. Let's go.
Jump, my dude, jump! Please don't say there you can pass through that. There must be something in there, no? Oh, okay.
Nope.
The fuck? Oh. Wait. Here we go.
Nice.
Hey.
Work on the glutes.
I think that was a thing to go here. Oh, we need to climb up. Hey,
hello?
Secret.
Kamiko. Anybody home?
Oh.
You okay?
Oh, there's blood over here.
It was like being stabbed by 1,000 fiery knives.
Oh my god.
Shit.
Was it the same stuff they shot you up with before?
I think so.
What's your body doing now?
She really got stabbed.
My body.
Or she had her period.
My body, I can't feel it. I can't feel it at all.
She's dead.
Oh, this is bad.
Yeah, thanks for the update, Captain Obvious.
Captain Obvious. Well, she's dead. We can see all the blood right there. Or she had a huge period. What are you selling? When everything is going down. Fucking love that shit. Okay. Gonna sell some dumb ass shit. Cause why the fuck I drop your weapon as an inventory. What? Okay. Oh, that is useful. Okay. I stole too much stuff, my dude.
I bet you did.
Oh no.
This could be a problem.
Good to see you. Both of you.
What happened?
Kamiko's body went and mutated and broke free. It was raging. Incoherent. It came after me, but I couldn't bring myself to harm her.
Wait, I killed him?
Try not to move. I'll get help. The Yakuza must have some.
I have tried. This wound is imbued with some sort of dark potency I'm helpless to resist much longer. Indeed, I believe I have reached the end of my road.
Can't hear you.
Then let me speak through you.
I don't know.
Listen, there is something we must do. The cure is complete. Fetch me the flask from the from the library.
Oski.
He's dead now. Okay, bye.
And now this area is open to us.
Oh hey.
List.
Oh my god. King
Selden. Oh no.
A machine gun.
Bomb.
What?
Also it was a machine gun, but look what's in here. He's been having fun, hasn't he?
And that's a child. And that's feels like that's an Easter egg. Oh, secret! And
I already saw it.
That's a lot of cocaine, my dude. Ow. Great. Okay. Oh, crystals! Aw. My dude.
Uh-huh.
That is weird. Get your ass over here.
Could you wait a minute?
This is the most disturbing picture ever. No way.
What?
Oh, that book, though. That book.
Where is this picture you speak of?
Here. Where is the cocaine?
Oh, sweet buttery cream pat. Jesus, Lord, I wish you've never said that. Goddamn tentacle hentai type fucking...
But dude, that is the weirdest machine gun ever. It has skulls. I'm scared now. Oh my god, I'm scared. With this shit. I'm keeping it.
Hello, young ones. This is an auspicious...
Okay.
I have completed my final meditation.
Let me talk to him.
What do we need to do with the flask?
Keep it safe until you can find a way to administer it to Kamiko's body. It will heal her. Then you will need a chi bender to reverse the soul binding ritual.
I need to talk to him now.
I'm a chi bender.
You cannot perform it on yourself.
Let me guess. I'll go blind?
Your soul will discorporate and become a wisp, adrift in the ether. I don't think you'd like it.
Oh, you mean like...
Will you let me talk?
Okay, okay, Smith. Kamiko wants to speak with you. I'm not really sure how this is going to...
Hey.
Whoa. Like that, I guess.
Yes, child.
You can't die.
I'm afraid you are mistaken.
You showed me I was worth something. And that I could fight to become something more.
I only saw what was already there. It is a rare occurrence when one person can truly help another. That is a gift you have given me.
What will I do without you?
What you would have done with me. Leave here. Become myself.
Save the world, Miss Lucky.
Do not shrink from greatness, child. Breathe into it. Become it. You need not find your path. It has been beneath your feet all the time. Now, to the amulet.
The spirit well.
But, wait.
There is no more waiting for me. In this way, I can remain on your path a few moments longer.
I will always love you.
And by you, my child. As for you, Lo-Wang.
I'm sorry.
Look after my students, if you can. Easy on the dick jokes, okay?
Okay, that's sad. Easy on the dick jokes.
Shit. I hope I have the strength to go out like that when my time comes.
You. You jerk!
Me? What did I do?
He wasted his last words on you!
I prefer to think that he spent them on me.
If you ever make another dick joke, I will kill you!
You can have my dick jokes when you pry them from my cold, dead Wang.
I am never talking to you again!
Finally!
Okay.
Well, that was a shit.
Yep.
Is that me?
Either that or someone hit Bigfoot.
Is that legs?
Yo, look at them thick thighs!
Look at those legs!
Let's fuck it up! Where'd she go?
I thought that was a statue just coming back, but no, that was her.
All right, don't waste your time shooting at her. She's got demons.
I don't think you need to use...
Dude, this sniper rifle is so weird, because every time I, like, use it on something, and then a few seconds later, I'll reload it, and then I'll have, like, four rounds instead of two. Yeah, now it has four instead of two. What the fuck?
Ow.
I'm so confused.
Why are they attacking me? Oh, I jump over that without knowing. Holy shit. Oh, this piece of shit is poisoning me. Are you down? Okay. That's a lot of loot I need to get because I need some ammo.
Oh, there's one more.
Oh, screw this. I was going to use my chainsaw. Oh, she's gone.
No, she just keeps jumping.
Oh, okay. I didn't see her. Oh, God. Kill those legs. Kill those legs. Huh? Where is she? Oh.
This is a little weird.
What, because she has a long-ass leg and she doesn't start spreading them?
Bro, she looks like... dude, she has the legs of Patrick Starr in that one episode of SpongeBob.
Oh my God, shut the fuck up.
But she got the spread.
Patrick, spread those legs.
I'm out of ammo, I'm gonna have to resort to the... Either sniper rifle or the... That's it, sniper rifle time. Might as well.
Those goddamn flames are falling. Oh shit, you threw me away. Shoot on her legs. I'm going to die, my dude. If I don't kill her, I'm going to die. Oh, okay.
You have to catch me and give me that cure.
That's inconvenient.
You idiot! You let me get away!
Easy with the insults, lady. Let's not forget who's driving this bus.
Oh, believe me.
Love how she was floating.
So let's just...
Oh my okay, gosh, shut the go. Fuck up.
Where?
Anywhere but here.
Wang. It has been too long.
Hermiona? Is that you?
What you see is but a reflection. I am in my temple.
Hey, listen, I'd love to catch up, but I kind of have the entire world up my ass right now. Can we,
come. Take refuge with
That's
us.
That's what she said.
We will succor you.
Excuse me?
It is the least I can do for my brother's dear companion.
Actually, that sounds pretty good right about now.
It is settled then. Look for me between my mountains, in the valley where the sun does not shine. Farewell for now.
Dude.
God.
What?
Her. I knew she was an idiot from the papers, but that gave me full body douche chills.
You don't have a body.
Details. She's a freak. She was hitting on you.
So we have a little history. I don't see what choice we have. She's offering us refuge.
She's offering us a one-way ticket to Creeperville.
Good thing you're not driving.
Wait a second, hold up. Over here, bum.
What? What? Holy fucking shit. Oh. That is good.
Watching cookie.
Oh, fortune cookie. Karma is a bitch. Dogma, however, is a wildcat in sack. So what do you want to do?
Look. I was just showing you should come over here, because there's that.
All the loot, I know. A lot of loot. fuck is it? Anyway, that's it for today, guys. We're going to stop here, and I hope you enjoyed the episodes that we did today. And hope to see you another time. See ya.
See ya.